And we have a quick update on a homicide investigation out of North Central Pennsylvania. Court papers reveal a woman found dead in a home in Shamokin was killed days ago by a sword. Police say Rhonda Pierce was arguing with Corey Quincy. He got upset and punched her and then stabbed her with a sword. Police arrested Quincy Friday night. Investigators say he told them that he could not justify his actions and what he did was a horrible, gruesome thing.